They are the soldier of Christ. The Lord Jesus is their commanding officer. They may be small, but they are strong. They are faithful, reliable, capable, and dependable. God is their main strength. God is their power. Nobody among them is weak. They live the word that God speaks, saluting their king, obeying his orders, praising his name, and building his kingdom are the reasons why they are here. Trained by their lovely advisors, Teacher Rhoda, Teacher Judy, Teacher Joy, and Teacher Jen, make way for grade one pupils, one fortitude, one justice, one prudence, and one temperance. A big hand for them!
Yes.